What's the best way to get a target on your back? Make it onto the podium in every single round.
All by himself out front, all by himself leading the points. I'd say that Brian Beat is in a good spot in the Pro Lights.
Brian Beat has a 32-point gap lead coming into Glen Helen, a track Beat struggled at last year. Can Beat stay out front? Find out here at the Lucas Oil Off-Road Racing Series. This Sunday on CBS Sports Network.